All right, Wes, we have worked together quite a bit now. I'm starting to understand certain aspects of the solar industry, and I know that sometimes people get a solar system set up, but if the power goes out, they don't keep their power, right?
That's right, right. That's very common, and I'm gonna say that's probably the way the majority of people have their solar set up now. And the reason being is that a setup that includes batteries is what you would need to have power when it goes down. There are some minor systems that would do it otherwise, but for the most part, if you're going to have power when you lose grid, you're going to need batteries. And so a lot of companies aren't real comfortable doing that. And that's one of the areas that we work in all the time.
All right, so what do we have going on right here? Obviously, right. We've got a lot of equipment. We've got this giant battery bank going on.
So you're in the super secret inner sanctum here at Missouri Wind. And what you've got over here is our battery bank. And this is an older lead acid battery setup. It's been here for many years. You won't see battery banks like this anymore. We don't even sell one like this. We've just had a long time. But that's our battery bank. And then what we're talking about that really makes the difference is this unit right here.
Okay.
This is one of the brands that we carry. There's several different ones that we carry, and our sales team, our sales engineer, would talk with you and decide what's the best for your environment. But basically what this does is it's monitoring the grid, so it's monitoring the power coming in.
Okay.
It's monitoring what power we have in the batteries. It's also monitoring, we've got different things that are monitoring coming in here. In this case, we've got wind coming in and we've got solar coming in. So the system is balancing all of that and deciding, where do I take power from? And also we've got stuff deciding where it's taking power to. And so that's the core of what these systems do. So if you lose power, the system says, hey, grid's gone. I'm gonna pull for my batteries.
Okay.
And basically, you'll have a very limited, if any, kind of notice that you had a drop off and the system's picked up on that. And then it's all about sizing and you deciding how long do you want to be able to be without power.
Okay.
And you can design a system that works for a couple of hours, or you could design a system that works for a couple days.
Okay.
And really that, as in so many things, it just comes down to budget, right? I mean, it comes down to how many batteries you want in your system, and that just basically affords you the number of days.
All right, so with a system like this, I know it's older, but how many days or hours would you get from something like this?
That's an older system. I'm gonna just shoot from the hip and say we've probably got a day or two out of those.
Okay.
The lithiums that we sell today, I mean, it'd be very easy to have several days worth of batteries.
Which is like what we have out at your house, which we've showed everybody, right? How many days do you have with that?
Right now, we've got about 4 days of autonomy where if nothing happened, we would be fine, which would be odd. Because as we've talked in other videos too, even if there's not sun, if you're just dealing with wind, you're still charging.
Yeah.
And in any kind of event, even like at our house, with an inch of snow on our solar panels, they're still producing probably somewhere around, I would say, 10 to 20% efficiency, even if I don't go out and scoop them off. And so there's still plenty of power coming in and at a minimum, replacing what we're taking out.
Gotcha. All right. Well, Wes, if anybody at home needs to learn more about this system or any other kinds of systems, how can they go about doing that?
So the best thing to do is come to one of our workshops. And so you can check us out online at windandsolar.com.
Okay.
There's a tab for our workshops. We have 2 and 3 day workshops, and we go all through this in total detail. If you were to come in and not know, you know, which side of the solar panel goes up, we can take you from there all the way to, you know, you should be able to comfortably put a system into your place. Also on the website, there's a ton of resources there. You can check out our YouTube channel. We go through a lot of this stuff on our YouTube channel. And then as always, you can reach out to our sales team.
Yeah.
They're sitting here at the store. They take calls all day, 417-708-5359. They not only do sales, they do after sale service and make sure your system is good to go all along.
All right, and I do want to point out, I know I've done it before, but your salespeople actually answer the phone, right, which nowadays it seems like anytime you call anywhere, it's an automated switcher, but that's not the case here.
Yeah, that's one of the big things that makes a big difference with us. We're not just a website, we're not just drop shipping, we're just not another Amazon or eBay where you can just go order the stuff. We can actually help you put it together and help you through the process. If slot A doesn't go into, slit B very well, we'll definitely help make sure that goes well.
All right, perfect. Well, Wes, as always, thanks for having us out, and thanks for all of that great information.
All right, Mace, thanks for coming out.